Counterfeiters who sell knockoffs of popular handbags, shoes, and other items are getting more and more sophisticated, forcing manufacturers to find new technologies to stay one step ahead. Now, researchers reporting in ACS Nano have developed tiny two-sided Janus balls that show their colored side under a magnetic field. The researchers say that these microparticles might be useful in inks for anti-counterfeiting tags, which could someday be verified by waving an ordinary magnet over the tag. In ancient Roman mythology, Janus was the two-faced god of transitions. Similarly, Janus balls are microscopic spheres that have two hemispheres with distinct properties. Shin-Hyun Kim and colleagues wanted to make Janus balls out of two unmixable resins. One resin contains magnetic nanoparticles in a silicone precursor. This side of the ball also contains carbon black, causing it to appear dark. The other resin contains silica particles in a monomer called ETPTA. These particles self-assemble into a crystalline lattice that reflects light to produce colors, either red or green, depending on the size of the particles. These tiny balls normally have their black sides facing up, except when a magnetic field causes them to flip to their colorful sides. To make Janus balls, the researchers used a microfluidic device to unite drops of the two resins, with a surfactant added to stabilize the joined drops into a spherical shape. The researchers placed the balls in water and permanently aligned their magnetic nanoparticles in the same direction. By applying a magnetic field in the opposite direction, they could flip the balls to their colored sides. The researchers made red and green Janus balls with their magnetic nanoparticles aligned in opposite directions. By changing the direction of the applied magnetic field, they could change the colors of the 3D printed patterns of a chameleon and a butterfly. The researchers say that using different colors of Janus balls in inks could produce sophisticated, user-interactive, anti-counterfeiting tags.